Alright, so I'm back to the final water sections area for the final water skip. This is on a file that I've already completed, but I completed it without having to break open this water. I'll show you how I did that. Instead of throwing the seed right here and entering that cutscene that fills up the water and makes all the robots leave, I just floated over to here, jumped up on that spike, jump over here, and then it's a simple glide down here. And then from there, everything continues as normal.